take on the longest uphill run in Teton with a rocket pack.
Ryder, get yourself over to the mass race.
What's shaking? Red Bull?
This Shaq Daddy event over in Yosemite is totally bonkers. I mean, I thought I was a loony, but you know what? I'm an amateur loony compared to this stuff. Howdy doody, Bingo Wings. Looks like you're at ease with flying high in the sky. To get prepped for your next big event, Angel's Flight, check out these Daredevil events first. They'll have you grinning like a possum eating a sweet potato.
Angel's Flight. If you have a dream, don't sit on it.
blown. You clearly have no self-imposed limits. Boom! Check these pimptacular events just before Dragonfly, your next big competition. If these don't make your liver quiver, I'm not sure what will.
Dragonfly. Willpower is nothing but willingness to do. Whoever invented this event must swim with crocodiles and tiger sharks for kicks.
Yeah, it's totally insane. Let's see what these airborne adventure junkies are made of, shall we?
Is like an elastic band. Endless capacity. Get it? Well done. That was epic flying. Hello? How does a bit of snow... This event will have you riding down a group... Hello? How does a bit of snow surfing sound? Yeah. If I've stirred your interest, then check out this Shack Daddy event over in Teton that allows you to do exactly that. Thank you. Time to razzle and dazzle. The conquest of the city starts here. Take on these doozies just in time for the famous Red Bull play streets. But remember, taking some downtime to enjoy the mountains with your friends and center yourself is always a useful thing to do. Yeah, Sookie told me to say that.
It's mass race time. Those who hesitate lose, so get moving if you want to join in the madness.